In this video, we will learn to find integral of square of 1 plus natural log of x upon x. Let I be equal to integral of square of 1 plus natural log of x upon x with respect to x. We will solve the integral by application of substitution method. Let us assume 1 plus natural log of x is equal to t. Let us find the value of differential of t. Taking differential of both sides of the above equation gives us derivative of 1 plus natural log of x with respect to x times differential of x is equal to differential of t. We know derivative of constant 1 is 0 and derivative of natural log of x is 1 upon x. The card appearing in the upper right corner contains the video explaining the derivative of natural log of x. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So 1 upon x times differential of x is equal to differential of t. In the integral I, let us substitute 1 plus natural log of x by our assumed value t and 1 upon x times differential of x by differential of t. So we get I is equal to integral of square of t with respect to t. We know integral of square of t is cube of t upon 3. So I is equal to cube of t upon 3 plus capital C. Capital C is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Never forget to add this constant. Let us substitute t in terms of x. As we had assumed t is equal to 1 plus natural log of x, so I is equal to cube of 1 plus natural log of x upon 3 plus capital C.
Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.